On behalf of the staff and students and Lakeside School, I want to invite and thank each of you for being here, and we are excited. This has been quite an interesting year for our students, quite an interesting year for our staff, quite an interesting year for our parents, and we made it. And that's exciting today to celebrate the accomplishments of our graduates. My name is Jerry Vassar. I am President and CEO of Lakeside. This is one of the programs we sponsor. And kind of my job today is to talk about our sponsors. They're people that kind of put up for all the expenses of all of our graduations. We have four at Lakeside every year. And they are listed on the back of your program, in the very back. They also have been up on the screen. And I have some additions that came out a little bit later. A.V. Coppola, Advantage Industrial Supply, Bucks Digital Printing, CNN Bank, Castle Benefits Consulting Group, SEMA Network, E-Rate Advantage, Gallagher Insurance, Homestead Smart Health Plans, O'Neill Nissan, Communicating Services and Support, R&R Voice and Data, Halo Branded Solutions, and Kahn and Company. These are the folks that have helped us all year provide services for our programs and our students, and they stepped up to again sponsor this event for the expenses that we have. So we welcome you, we thank you for being here, we're excited about what's happened this past year, and we look forward to celebrating our graduates.
Thank you, Jerry. Good morning. My name is Pete Dillard. I am the program director. Now, let me say this. I am honored to be the program director here at Lakeside School. So, you know, I've worked at Lakeside for over 25 years, despite my youthful appearance. And this is my first graduation on Lakeside School campus. So I just want to take a moment to mention how great I think this room looks. It looks wonderful. And I literally, not figuratively, literally would like to thank the staff at Lakeside School. And when I say the staff, I mean the staff. Whether you're a teacher, counselor, clerical staff, and of course facilities management, IT, I mean everybody that worked at Lakeside, pitched in to help. So I want to thank them. But let's not get it confused as much as I thank them. We did this today because we wanted to make it special. You know what I mean? We wanted to make it special because today is a celebration. Today is a good day. Today is the ceremonial recognition of an academic achievement for a group of very special young men and women. You know, in many ways, it's not just an academic accomplishment, but guys, it's a major life accomplishment. High school graduation represents a major life milestone that not everyone can achieve. So today, we want to honor these young men and women. But let's be clear, they are not the only ones to celebrate today, nor are they the only ones to be honored today. So where I'm happy, trust me, I'm happy to give my students all the credit in the world. I'll give them the credit they deserve and then some. But we all know They could not have done it without your support. They could not have done it without the guests in this room. So parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, caregivers, they could not have done it without your support. So let's take a second to give all you guys a round of applause. And I don't want to leave people out, because I'm sure there's more school district representatives. They could not have done it without your support. And again, my staff at Lakeside School, thank you. They could not have done it without your support. So everyone who played a part in this celebration, guys, we celebrate together. And with that being said, it is my honor to present to you the graduating class of 2021.
Thank you.
Welcome, try that again. Welcome, graduates. It is good to see you all. Guys, I want to take a moment to talk to you, because you need to know how proud I am of all of you. This is one of those situations, guys, where you need to be proud of yourself and what you have done. Because you guys made it here. You made it to graduation. Here you are, and that says a lot about you. The great writer and philosopher Ralph Waldo Emerson said, "What lies behind us and what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us." You, by attending this graduation, you can see an example of the strength that lies within you. And you know, all graduations are special. All graduations are meaningful. But I believe there is nothing like a Lakeside graduation. You see, I believe Lakeside graduations are more meaningful. I believe they are more special. And yet, you could say I'm biased, you know, because I'm the program director, but I mean it. And I say it for one reason, all of you. You see, you guys traveled different roads to get where you are today, but there are some things you all have in common. I know to travel some of the roads you had to navigate, that you had to be resilient. You had to be tough. You had to be smart. And you had to overcome some doubters. And most importantly, guys, you had to have perseverance. And you did all that through a high bid program in the middle of a pandemic. Think about that. Some of those obstacles and roads I talk about, that was pre-pandemic. That stuff didn't go away because we had a pandemic. So you guys navigated through a pandemic. So yes, there is something definitely more special about our students at Lakeside School. Let me say again, I am proud of you all. Now, before we continue with our program, there was a couple of announcements I want to make. When the ceremony is over, we will allow families to remain on campus, on the grounds for a little bit to take pictures outdoors. Sorry about the weather. We do have a big tent out there. We will also have a photo booth available. And at your tables, guys, you will see some photo booth props. In fact, the items on your tables are gifts for you all to take home, including the centerpieces and the graduation pictures. Leave the tablecloth. My wife told me not to make that joke, okay, but I did it anyway. We will also have long signs for you guys to take with you. But next up is the presentation of our awards. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Samantha Anderson. I'm a counselor here at Lakeside School. I am pleased to present the Attendance Award to a student who has been present just about every day. He has put in tons of effort in the classroom and outside. He is a face that staff have come to rely on. So I would like to invite up Anthony Alisea to receive his award.
Hello, my name is Kristen Fidelli, and I'm a counselor in the Bronze Program, which encompasses most of Lakeside's 11th and 12th graders. I want to start off by congratulating all the graduating seniors on their amazing accomplishments and hard work. I have the privilege today of presenting the Most Improved Student of the Year Award to a very worthy student. This student has attended Lakeside for 2 years. When she began at Lakeside, she was feeling very discouraged and unmotivated. She did not have the self-esteem to think she could succeed. Over time, the student began to improve her attendance, engage academically and socially, and felt part of the community here at Lakeside. We started to see a level of confidence we had not seen before. This student earned honor roll for the third marking period and maintained growth level 1 status for the majority of the school year. She has made impressive improvements in her attendance and maintained positive behaviors. She displays a strong work ethic and desire to succeed. This student has a positive attitude and is respectful to both teachers and peers. She has faced many difficulties in her personal life and has always displayed perseverance, determination, and resilience. Please join me in recognizing the Most Improved Student of the Year to Jade Taylor.
Anthony, well done. I think it's actually 2 years in a row he's won that attendance award. And Jade, congratulations as well. I'm really happy for you. That was amazing. I think it's very well deserved. My name is Casey Heilman. I'm the lead of the Bronze Program. As Kristen mentioned, that is basically the 11th and 12th graders and the majority of the graduates you see here in blue right before you. And I'm representing the staff because I'm presenting the award for Student of the Year. So the staff have evaluated and voted to determine who is the most deserving of this award. And this year's award winner, this man, has got 3 amazing qualities. First of all is outstanding attendance, spending a large portion virtually, which basically means a lot of time in front of the computer screen, and outstanding grades. He was on high honor roll the entire year, earning mainly A's and maybe a couple of B's. And then thirdly, maintaining the highest status of our growth level system. I'm pretty sure he actually doesn't even know where the resolve room is. So that's pretty impressive. So I've presented this award for Student of the Year several years now. And those 3 qualities have been basically the main factor each and every year. So he stands in an elite group of Lakeside graduates. But what I would like to point out is what sets him apart. And those couple of things are, first, his sense of humor and his unique personality. So this young man's disposition and cheering nature are contagious. Befriending old students from Lakeside previous and new students, which seems to be like a weekly occurrence here at Lakeside. And then he has a very unique sense of humor, sometimes a little dark, but always acceptable and funny. And his future is also unique and exceptional. He has been accepted and will be attending a college prep program this fall, and he's going to be joining into the field of chemistry. And I can attest to these qualities because he's been tutoring me on uranium and helping me out with Dan's chemistry class in ionic and covalent bonds all year. So, in conclusion, I would like to honor this student by incorporating his favorite card game and playing this plaque, which I'm going to call the Michael, in graduation. So please, Mike, come up here and get your award for Student of the Year.
Thank you, Casey. Thanks, guys. So now we have a very special video tribute to our seniors.
Hi, Elena. I've watched you grow up from a young middle school student to the beautiful young lady that you are. We had some fun times in my office and some not fun times and times when you thought you would never get to this place, and I just wanted to let you know how proud I am of you and of the young woman that you've become, and to congratulate you on graduating.
Hi, Lakeside. My name is Sean Klinger. I work with Lakeside's Greenhouse Program, and I have the privilege of congratulating Anthony for all the great work that he has done in the Greenhouse Program over the last 3 years. It has been a pleasure working with Anthony. It has been just a wonderful experience watching him grow and mature as a young man. And I had the pleasure today of extending him a position for the summertime with Lakeside, and hopefully that can continue on in the future. Best wishes for the future, Anthony. Lakeside Greenhouse loves you.
Congratulations, Anthony. I am so proud of you, and it's been an absolute pleasure to work with you these past 2 years and watch you grow and come out of your shell. Thank you for all of the work that you've put into not only your academics, but also into the greenhouse and all you've done with the flower show and around campus. You are truly a joy to work with, and I'm very proud of you.
Austin, this year you've developed your independence, perseverance, and willingness to learn. Continue to use the skills that you've developed here at Lakeside, and you'll be able to accomplish all of your goals. Your Lakeside family is wishing you all of the best, and congratulations on your graduation.
Austin, what a year it has been. I am so proud that you have persisted and have kept on going, even though it hasn't always been easy. Congratulations on graduating. I wish you all the best for your future plans, and you can always reach out for anything if you need it. Congrats.
Chris Carlton. Congratulations, man. Just a heartfelt congratulations to you. Working hard to get through high school. Hasn't been easy, but I've really enjoyed getting to know you over the years and enjoyed our conversations. They range from religion to aliens and ghosts. We had a lot of laughs in class. You're a talented guy, and I really wish you the best. And good luck in all you do, man.
Hey, Chris, how are you? Happy graduation. I can't believe this day is already here. It's been a few years since we've met, and I've enjoyed our time together in Resolve. Thanks for pushing my social work skills and stretching me. I wish you the best. I know it's been, you know, a little ways to get here, but and you're going to do good things, and I wish you the best in the future. Take care.
Donovan, congratulations. Way to finish up strong this year. Also, I wanted to mention that you had one of the highest GPAs I've ever seen at Lakeside, so well done on that. Good luck in the next stage of your life.
Donovan, it has truly been a pleasure to get to know you this school year. There have been plenty of ups and downs for you along the way, but you have managed to forge your own path to success regardless of the challenges in front of you. You are a bright young man, and I am sure your intelligence and strength will continue to guide you to success. Congratulations.
Hi, Drake. I want to wish you the best of luck with your future. I've appreciated having you in class. You were a lot of fun. You always kept me on my toes as you knew so much about the material that I was trying to teach you. But I enjoyed having you in class, and I'm glad to see you're going to go into, you know, mechanics or electronics. And I know that will serve you very well for your future. I wish you the absolute best. Don't ever give up. Don't ever take no for an answer. And I appreciate having you, man. Good luck to you. And, you know, do everything you want to do, man. Thank you very much.
Drake, I've really enjoyed working with you this year. You really impressed me with how well you did as a fully virtual student. You showed up every day and worked really hard. I'm so proud of you for sticking with it and not giving up, especially when things got so difficult. I wish you all the best.
Dylan Plain, how are you, my man? I am so excited for you to have arrived here at the precipice of your Lakeside experience. You are now a graduate. You are an amazing young man. I'm gonna remember all of the games of pig and horse and pickleball. I'm gonna remember just wonderful times together. Congratulations, brother. I am so proud of you and just am just really excited about all the progress that you have made and about your beautiful future ahead. Thank you.
Dylan, I am so proud of you and how far you've gotten. It's been such a fun time watching you grow up here at Lakeside and getting to work with you as your counselor. I remember all the times that we got to take walks together on the track and enjoy snack time. You are such a fun, outgoing person, and I am so proud of you and all the hard work that has brought you to this point. So congratulations to you, and good luck on all the next steps that you take after graduation.
Elijah, your respectful, fun, and artistic nature has brought so much joy to our classroom these last 2 years. Always stay true to yourself and keep chasing all of your dreams. Congratulations, Elijah.
Congratulations, Elijah. It's been so great to see all of the obstacles that you have overcome throughout your time at Lakeside and before, and now you have made it to graduation. I'm so proud of all that you have accomplished, and I wish you the best as you continue on.
Your name is Heinice Law. You've been telling us that for years, and now you're Heinice Law, the graduate. Man, oh man, brother, we could not possibly be more proud of you.
Super proud of you, Heinice. It's been really wonderful to watch you grow from middle school all the way to a high school graduate. You're gonna do great things. We're super proud of you. Congratulations.
Hi, niece. I am just so proud of you. I remember times where you may have felt like you just couldn't do it, but you continue to press through. And I'm just so thankful that I got to see you graduate and make it across this finish line so you continue to excel and prosper on your journey.
JD, you made it. You made it to that starting line of adult life. It's clear skies from here, smooth sailing. You learned a lot of really good adulting lessons in transitions class. You did an excellent job. So you have this all in the bag. You have a great future ahead, and congratulations.
Jade, it is almost unbelievable to think of the first time that I met you in my office last year. It has been such a privilege to witness and be a part of your journey. I'm very proud of your maturity and perseverance, and I hope you are just as proud of all that you have accomplished. I will always be in your corner rooting for you, and I cannot wait to see what this next chapter brings you. Congratulations.
Joey, I'm so proud of you. It was never an easy road for you, but you never gave up, even when you really wanted to. I have no doubt you will do amazing things. Don't forget to send me postcards when you travel the world, and most importantly, stay safe.
Justin Sell, it has been quite the journey, my friend. watching you rise up in the baking world. Your treats have been delicious. The time that we have spent doing puzzles, hanging together, just enjoying each other's company, you have grown so much. I am so proud of you. Thank you. Thank you for all your hard work. Thank you for all that you've done to make Lakeside a better place. I appreciate you.
Justin, it is a privilege to be able to congratulate you on your graduation. These four years have gone by quick. I remember when you started with us, and you started off on the right foot, and Mom didn't know how long was going to last, but you never looked back. No matter what challenges came your way, you overcame them. I remember the time together, especially when we got to the rock wall and the zip line, and how tough that was, and you overcame it. Justin, I want you to remember that you overcome tough things, and you've just made us all proud here, and I wish you all the best.
Kyla, congratulations. I'm so proud of your hard work and your determination. It has been wonderful to get to know you during this year and as you were in transitions together. You have overcome so many obstacles to be successful. Keep being motivated, and I know that you will do great things at Temple University.
Congratulations, Kyla. I am so proud of you and all of your accomplishments that you have made over the past 4 years in high school and the past two at Lakeside. It's been a joy to kind of root you on from the sidelines, and I can't wait to see all that you will do in college and beyond.
Hey Lamont, it's Donna. I just want to tell you how great it's been getting to know you in your months here at Lakeside School. I am so proud of you. You put your mind to this and you did it. You're a confident young man, and I know that confidence will take you far into the rest of your life. Take care. Many blessings to you.
Lamont, I'm so glad to have gotten to know you this year. I appreciate your hard work and your honesty. Congratulations on graduating. Your hard work has paid off. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Congrats, Marisol. I know this was a bit of a hard year for you, but you really pushed through. You had a lot on your plate, and you did amazing. Congratulations on graduating, being a senior. Can't wait for you to come back, say hi, tell us what you've done. Congratulations again.
Hi, Murray. I just want to say it's been a pleasure working with someone as determined and hardworking as you. It's been great to be a part of your journey and see you excel here at Lakeside School. I wish you the best in the fall studying phlebotomy, and congratulations and good luck.
Congratulations, Max. I am so amazed at all that you have accomplished during your time at Lakeside. I know it's been a long journey, and you have just gone through it with ease and grace, and now we are finally at graduation. So I'm proud of you, and I can't wait to see everything that you will do in the future.
So, Max, congratulations. I have always loved back in biology how the simplest subject would turn into these conversations about life and what's important and what's not. And as long as you're using all of those conversational skills for good and not evil, you're going to go very far. Congratulations. We'll miss you and keep in touch.
Mike, as much as I hate to say goodbye to you, you have an exciting journey ahead of you to look forward to. I am proud of all of the ways that you've grown, and I'm grateful that I've been able to get to know such a funny and strong young man. There's nothing that you can't conquer in this world as long as you work hard. Continue to stay focused on your goals, and I believe that you will be unstoppable. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Mike. Not only do you love Harry Potter almost as much as me, you're also very kind, well-spoken, and so thoughtful. No matter where you go, I know you're going to make people laugh and smile, especially if you're playing board games. Congratulations. Best of luck.
Congratulations, Noah, on graduating. You are a great guy. I really enjoy just coming into school and seeing you and just getting always the smilest and happiest of greetings. And it always made my day. So there's that. And also, you're just a very talented and gifted artist. I wish you all the best in whatever you pursue. And I hope that you get to use that gift and love the world with it. And it's a hard and competitive industry, but you have, I think, the grit and the determination to carry out whatever you dream of doing with that. So best of luck and blessings to you, man.
Noah Hunsaker, what a wild ride it has been. Brother, I appreciate all the hard work that you've put in this year. It has not been easy. You have come so far to get to this point. I appreciate your artistic nature. I appreciate your creations, your love for the earth and people around you. And I just appreciate you. I've loved having you on my caseload, and I can't thank you enough for this time that we've been able to spend together. Congratulations. I'm just excited for you to begin your journey beyond Lakeside.
Hey, Rihanna, I just want to say I am so proud of you. I remember when you first came to Lakeside, and I am just so grateful to see the way things have transpired. You are an excellent student, and I'm just so grateful that you have done it. You graduated. So I wish you all the success going forward on your journey.
Congratulations, Rich. You made it to the end here, and you got it through a lot of hard work. I'm proud of you. It's been fun working with you and getting to know you better. I know you have a ton of potential, and you have the ability to do whatever you want. Looking forward to hearing from you again and seeing where the next steps in life take you. But we know that we're proud of you, and we're definitely here for you whenever you need it, Rich. So congratulations, and it's been a good year, and I'm glad you could finish it here with us at Lakeside. So good work.
Shayla, I know that you've had some time to let this accomplishment sink in, but I hope you continue to feel proud of all of your hard work. I am so impressed with your determined attitude and drive. Those are qualities that will take you far regardless of what career you choose to pursue. Best luck and congratulations.
Shayla, great to actually have an official celebration for you. The time in January was great, but this time we get to see an actual celebration hand you a diploma as well. You were actually one of my best math students this year, even though you never were actually in my classroom. But well done. I hope your spring was great and your future is even better. Good luck.
Hey, Shelby, happy graduation. I'm so excited for you. I know you're excited to be at this place, and I've enjoyed our time together on our van rides and our time in Resolve together when you should have been in the other Resolve room. I wish you the best, and hopefully you'll be in touch so we know what you're doing with your future. Take care.
Congratulations, Shelby. You did it. I know it was difficult, and there was days where it seemed like we would never get today, but here we are. You made it. Congratulations. With the way that you've stepped up and finished school during the pandemic and served your community on the front line, I know that you're prepared for whatever comes next. You've got a lot of strength and determination, and with your kindness, I know it'll take you wherever you want to go. Congratulations, and good luck in whatever comes next.
Sierra, I just want to say I am so proud of you. You did it. I know it was, some struggles there, but you have made it across the finish line. Congratulations.
Sierra, so exciting that you made it. I'm so happy for you. I remember you in Algebra 2 class with your snacks and your pencil packs, and then this year with your applied math class that finally it's math that you can use in your future. So I hope your future is great and exciting.
Congratulations, Ayer. It was a long time coming, but you got here. So we're really excited to see what you go and do from here. Very proud of all your hard work, and you're ending with a fabulous GPA. So you really killed it. Really proud of you. I'm very excited for you to come back and visit us and show us what you've done. Congrats.
Congratulations there. It's been a strange year, but having you in our class has been definitely part of the bright, one of the bright spots.
Yeah, we've enjoyed getting to know you bit by bit, and it seems like you've really kind of come out of your shell a little bit in that fifth period class.
Yeah, both of our fifth period classes. Well, really it was just one fifth period class in a way. It's been great seeing you just work hard and steady during a really strange, unsteady year. You've accomplished a lot, and you have every reason to be proud of your accomplishment.
Yeah, I've really enjoyed working on the t-shirt with you and just seeing how creative you are, and you really have a bright future ahead of you. Is that here?
If you run into one of us or both of us someplace, don't forget to ask. Catching anything?
Yeah, you remember that. Hopefully you remember that.
I remember that.
All right. Congratulations.
That's great. I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I did. Good morning. My name is Donna Mulvaney. I'm the lead special education instructor and one of the educational leaders here at Lakeside School. Each year, we ask a couple of graduating seniors to speak to their classmates to reflect on their time at Lakeside and to look toward the future. This year, I have the pleasure of introducing those two students to you. Our first speaker is Marisol Delgado. Marisol came to Lakeside from the Souderton School District. She's described by those who know her as respectful, determined, ambitious, and goal-oriented. Though Marisol was only at Lakeside for her senior year, it was evident early on that she was on a mission to turn things around and earn her diploma. During the past year, she's earned the Student of the Month Award for her program in the Bronze Program. Marisol's truly a joy to be around. And she also has a little sass in her. The balance between the two will definitely help her go very far in life. Marisol plans to attend Montgomery County Community College, striving towards a career in phlebotomy, as she also works in her community after graduation. Our second speaker today is Hynes Law. Hynes is from the Bristol Township School District. He's described by those who know him as creative, athletic, a very capable young man who is simply full of life. Hynes came to us in the eighth grade and has the unique student experience of being enrolled in all four of our programs. Throughout his time at Lakeside, Hynes has made incredible progress, and we've seen him grow and mature in many ways. Hynes is ending his academic career on the honor roll for the fourth quarter of his senior year. He's earned the Student of the Month Award for his program twice this year. Hynes has been working at Sesame Place for 3 years, where he's often in costume, acting as one of the iconic Sesame characters. I love that. There's no better person that I know that should be doing that. Hynes aspires to be a juvenile counselor one day. He plans to attend Bucks County Community College in the fall, where he will major in psychology. Please join me in welcoming Marisol.
Hello, fellow graduates, family, and friends. It's a great honor to speak to all of you today. Many people say today is the day we start our journey, but I disagree. The journey began a long time ago, but today the path we've been traveling splits into so many unique roads. It's been a long and short 4 years, long because of the homework, the stress, the early mornings, and short because of the bonds and long-lasting friendships and the amazing and interesting things we've learned over the years. Good or bad, long or short, I will always remember Lakeside. Here I was given the opportunity I thought I had lost long ago. At age 18, I decided to drop out and didn't think twice. It was very hard, and trying to make ends meet made me wake up and smell the roses. So I decided to go back to school. I was very hesitant because I thought it was impossible. But as you can see, nothing's impossible. I'm standing here today as proof to never give up, even when it gets hard, to keep going. I would like to give a huge thank you to my mom and my grandma and my whole family for always believing in me and showing me the right path. I would also like to thank the Lakeside staff for helping me get through the year and for being so generous and helpful and for giving me a second opportunity in life. Now that we have faced the challenge of high school, it's time for us to move on to a bigger fight, life. To my fellow classmates of 2021, we made it. I'm so proud of each and every person in this room. Congratulations.
Good morning, class of 2021. My name is Hanis Law, and I would like to thank the families, staff members, and everyone else who had made this event possible. I would like to take the opportunity to thank you all for your attendance and say to my fellow graduates, we made it. Graduation is one of the most important milestones in your life. After graduation, you spread your wings and fly out to explore the world in pursuit of your goals. Being at Lakeside for 5 years has completely changed me in so many ways. It opened my eyes to think about my future. Even though I had many ups and downs, it was worth every battle. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. once said, intelligence plus character, that is the goal of true education. Being here at Lakeside has taught me to work on my communication skills, think about my actions, and to learn to grow during hard times. My most memorable moment at Lakeside was always being the loudest and most supporting person at the basketball games, even when I wasn't supposed to be there. I would love to give a couple of shout outs to some staff members that have been here with me through my Lakeside experience. My guy Bill, my girl Suzanne, my fave Chanel, my Lakeside mother Allie, and former Lakeside staff member Bobby. I want to thank you guys so much for everything and putting up with my shenanigans and just giving me a shoulder to lean on whenever I needed you guys. Love you guys, and I'm genuinely going to miss each and every one of you. The class of 2021 would love to thank you all for pushing us to be the best that we can be, even though this is not the way we wanted to end our senior year in a pandemic. We fought the battle, and just once again, we made it. Class of 2021, just remember, this isn't the end, it's the beginning. So now it's time to open your wings and soar. Thank you.
You know, sometimes I could get choked up myself. I'm not going to, but as I look at this group of graduates, some of you guys I have known for a while, and some of you I just met this year. But I'm just, again, want to talk about how proud I am of you guys. And so, I will find my notes. And I will say, graduates, guests, now is the highlight of our morning. Now it is my honor and privilege to announce the presentation of diplomas to our graduating seniors. This year, the diplomas will be presented by each student's counselor and some additional staff. We wanted to make it more special for you guys. So, without further ado, I'll find my other list. Are you guys ready? Anthony Alicia. That is a joke. His name is Anthony Alicea. But we have messed it up so many times in grad practice, I couldn't resist myself. Anthony Alicia. Joseph Antonazzi. Zaire Brown. Rihanna Carey. Christopher Carlton. Marisol Delgado. Michael Fluck. Elijah Hunsecker. Brothers looking out for each other. Noah Hunsicker. Sierra Johnson. Austin Kitts. Hynice Law. Yeah. Tyler Sharp Laycock. Jay Taylor. Max McFarland. Dylan Plain. Shayla Reed. Shelby Riley. Justin Sell. Drake Wismer. And last, but certainly not least, Mr. Richard Wright Crump Jr. Good job. Students, graduates, please switch your tassels. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the graduating class of 2021. Students, please greet your families. I thank you all for coming.